benches starting to clear. Benches starting to clear. The Bruin bench now completely empty. Something is happening in the runway, probably between Henderson and Jeff Finger. Both benches are completely empty here at the Dunkin' Donuts Center, and the fans right now are begging Toivonen to fight Budaj at center ice, and they're dropping their gloves. This is unbelievable. Budaj and Toivonen feeling each other out at center. The benches are empty. And now the players starting to feel their way back to the ice. Toivonen and Budaj exchanging rights. Toivonen with an overhand right. Oh, Budaj with an uppercut. Toivonen now not getting the better end of it. Now he throws the left. They're wrestling right at center ice. Toivonen hits some jam. This is phenomenal. Never seen this before. Budaj and Toivonen wrapped up. There's no refs in the ice. There's no referees here to even call this penalty. Now they both come to a stalemate and they shake hands. That's gonna be a first. This is unbelievable. How do you recap this? If anything, Budaj and Toivonen are gonna be upset that they're not gonna get 5 minute ratings for fighting and have it go to the record book.